Coach Rome after the Lady Bleu Devils victory against Mobile. And Coach Rome, I just wanted to ask you about the fourth quarter. It seemed like your Lady Bleu Devils showed a bit of their killer instinct because the game was close up until the fourth quarter. Can you talk about the killer instinct you showed tonight?
Well, one of the things we talked about at halftime is trusting our teammates. That was one of our keys to victory. So what we had to do was go into the bench. Sleepy gave a great performance coming off the bench and supplying us with a lot of energy. That's Asian power. So she did a great job, and I think the energy transferred to all the other four players on the floor, and we was able to go on a run defensively and create havoc, and then I think that sparked us offensively.
Okay, I believe your next game is the official homecoming game right here in Denton Hall. I wanted to ask you, being that the alumni will be in the house and that it will be packed, is there any added pressure to the game? Is there anything extra that you feel like you need to prove to anybody?
No, I don't think we need to prove anything. I think it's business as usual. We're going to come out and stay focused and be ready to go. We have the best fans in the nation, Blue Devil Nation. You know, they get crunk, they get hype. And so we love when they come out and support us, and we're thankful that they came out tonight to support us. So we expect the same thing on homecoming night. We're going to come out and fight hard and try and
okay, well, you guys had a great game tonight, and I'm expecting great things for homecoming. It was nice speaking to you.